The whole process was quite eye opening. It was the first motion capture thing I'd done, so I'd never experienced it before. I knew what it was. Obviously, it was big in things like the Lord of the Rings films with Gollum, but I'd never actually done it myself. It's great. It's so much fun. It's very freeing. Motion capture is very different to, say, normal sort of TV and film. It's a bit more like theatre in a way, because you've got this space that you can move about the entire space, and it doesn't matter where you go or who crosses across you or what, you're always going to be captured because they've got cameras 360 around the space, which means that when you're actually filming, you can shoot the entire scene in one take and say, right, we're going to go for this, we're going to do this, and just see what happens. And then you can run with it. And you're never going to block people. So it can be very natural. And you can just, rather than having to sort of go, oh, we'll just need to reshoot those three lines again from this angle, and then we need to redo them from this angle, you can film it as a scene, which makes it very, very different to TV and film.